We have treasure in earthen vessel. In the Holy Spirit is all the wealth or the riches of God in the human body of the born again. He is the comforter or helper who alone teaches, guides, leads, brings the word of God into remembrance, makes intercession for us in our prayer, the sole source of the power of God, the fruits of love, joy, peace, self-control, etc. He is also the spirit of wisdom, understanding, counsel, might, knowledge, and the fear of the Lord. He is indeed the unsearchable treasure, and he indwells the child of God. When the Holy Spirit, the gift of the Father, is active in the life of the born again, all these are also present and accessible. He is all in all in our lives, and therefore we need him to function as the Lord intends. However, when the Holy Spirit is grieved, he withdraws, and all that he is or does in our lives is withdrawn. To grieve the Holy Spirit is to live contrary to his nature, holy. In Ephesians 4, there is a short list of traits that grieve the Holy Spirit, such as stealing, corrupt communication, bitterness, wrath, slander, malice, unforgiveness, etc. All these, along with many other worldly traits, causes the Holy Spirit to be withdrawn and all that he brings into our lives to be unaccessible by us. So we are warned in Ephesians 4:30, grieve not the Holy Spirit of God.